Hey, this is Rick from Scottsdale Urban Farms, and it's kind of a crazy day today. I just got done, these are bare root trees. We have 8 fruit trees. Actually, we have 14 fruit trees. I have other locations, but these are just staging, and you can see these raised beds that I had, and I took them all apart, and I'm repurposing the soil for other areas. We're expanding the farm out in the back side of the lot, and this is going to become another, we're going to repurpose these stage beds. So I just took these fruit trees, and I just have them resting here until I can prepare the other bed. And I had no idea, we've been having rain, here the last few days, and I saw that a severe thunderstorm was coming through that was affected until between 6 and 8 p.m. And all of a sudden, it just came like almost straight line winds, and it was just nuts. So these fruit trees here, they all stood up, and they certainly got their allotted amount of moisture. But this is really unusual for us here in Scottsdale. We rarely get this much sleet, slurry, snow, slush, whatever it is you want to call it. But really kind of a super exciting day today. And we're just kind of recording and documenting this because this doesn't happen to us very often here at the farm. So take care, everybody. Have a blessed day.